Today, March 10th, is National Mario Day. Marcus Allen live in Sacramento celebrating a local Mario who has left a very big footprint on the city. And Mark, you have Mario live this morning.
Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about, Mr. Walbury. I think Mario Day, named after Mario, the guy who was in the cart. However, for us, that's Mario. Mario Ortiz, my longtime good friend. I would be giving him a hug and high fives and handshakes today, but instead I just want to tell you, my friend, 50 years. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, Marcus.
I've spent some quality time with you, getting to know you. You are a sommelier. You now pretty much run the show here, but talk about day one when you first started. What do you remember 50 years ago, where you're standing now?
I remember people were, different times. People were really elegant. They dressed up to come in here and celebrate. They knew it was the place to be. A lot of famous people came in, but it was just people were so, it was just a lot of different.
Yeah, well, let's fast forward through the years. Quickly, the Firehouse became the place to take people if you had people that you needed to impress, special occasions. Celebrities have rolled through here. Talk about Joe Montana. You had Joe Montana.
Joe Montana was later on down in the wine cellar too. And up here in this exact room, I had the opportunity and the pleasure to be with Andy Warhol.
Yeah, it's good to talk. I mean, everybody from sports, Muhammad Ali, Andy Warhol right behind me. What did you guys talk about?
Well, paintings. You know, he was an artist, so we talked about that. And also, mostly we talked about the food and wine, because the Firehouse, I mean, that's what I did. That's what we did here. And I mean, the people that I have met throughout the years, that's probably the most famous of all people.
It's amazing. There's a special Mario wine tasting menu. And Mario, if you would, grab that because I want to show you something. Mario has a tradition. He starts every meal, starts it with champagne.
Champagne,
why is that?
Of course. Champagne makes the palate exciting to taste food, and it brings people together. It's just a very celebratory drink, and it's just been something special to me for many, many years, and the people that I've met and the people that come in here and enjoy the food of the Firehouse.
Well, cheers to you. Celebrating 50 years here at the Firehouse. Come hang out with Mario, except for Wednesday nights. That's Mario's night to hang out with himself. I'm going to link all the information to the Firehouse to me. It's Marcus Allen Show on Facebook. And Knuckles, high five, air hug, my friend. Mario Day.
Nice. Thank you. Mario, congratulations. Started there as a busboy at 16, and as Mark said, he runs a place now.